enforcement tells TMZ, Bufanda jumped off a building in LA and a transient found his body laying on the sidewalk around 1 a.m. Wednesday. Bufanda left a suicide note that was found on or near his body, which gave the names of his parents along with a thank you to people in his life. Brad Bufanda, an actor best known for his role on Veronica Mars, has committed suicide, TMZ has learned. A rep for Bufanda confirmed with us the actor committed suicide Wednesday. The details of his death are unclear. Brad had a recurring role as Felix Toombs on Veronica Mars during seasons 1 and 2. He also appeared on other TV shows like CSI, Miami, Malcolm in the Middle, Boston Public and Days of Our Lives, and had a part in the 2004 film, A Cinderella Story. He was 34.